Yeah, see? I knew it.
Good call. See? Good call.
All right, welcome to part two of the RWB build. After I shifted through all the footage, it was just a massive amount to go through. And of course, I decided there's going to be two parts because it's actually a two-day build. If anybody knows or have experienced an RWB build, it is actually a two-day process, if not three. But this one with Jesse's build, most of it's already done. And so it's going to be 2 days for sure. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the vlog. Like I said, again, going into this vlog, I decided to do it like just not so much cinematic, but just more raw footage of just seeing the build, how it is and how the process of Nakai's work. You can't even say work. I would consider it art. It's very artistic of what he does, and it just, what he uses with the measuring tape and all that stuff. It's incredible, you guys. And then that's what I'm trying to show you guys or showcase in these vlogs. So hope you guys enjoy it. Smash the subscribe button. Don't forget to follow me, guys. Turn on the notification, and let's wait for Nakai to get here, and let's get part two started. We got a whole bunch of merch that we're gonna sign. Thank you, Peter Lou. This is a pretty sick. I'll show you guys later what this is. Got some shirts that are given out to us at the show here. Check out Import Bible, you guys. He makes fantastic products here. All right, I just want to give you guys a little bit of a more close and personal look at the vehicle so far, the progress before all the crowd comes in and he starts working on it. Just a little more quiet right now, but I'll show you the progress. It's actually pretty amazing. So here's the fenders that he cut. And then if you ever get to witness the build, cutting of the fenders is one, and then doing the the seam sealer is another. You don't want to miss it. It's just amazing how he does it, and it's like a work of art. I was lucky to get to witness two of these builds, one back in a few years ago at Driven, and this is my second one. Just amazing. I don't know if the camera can catch it, but. So this is where we left off yesterday, where he left off. And so when I left yesterday, he was just finishing up on the inside. And so far, I think it's gonna be completed. Everything shouldn't take too long. And the unveiling of the banner, and of course, naming Jesse's RWB build. So very exciting. That's gonna be pretty cool. Oh yeah, I forgot one more thing. I think he's gonna finish, should be finishing up the ceiling of the fenders too, around here, if I'm correct. He should be doing that today too. Once he starts taking this transformation, it looks just absolutely stunning. It's weird on camera. It might not capture it, but it just, in person, it is absolutely gorgeous. Now the orange, at first I wasn't a big fan, but when the light or like the sunlight hits it, it's absolutely premium. I just want to show you guys a little more up close and personal with Nakai's personal air tools. These are very iconic. You'll see them on almost every one of his builds. Well, pretty much every one of his builds. The right draw. Gotta show you guys. He's very iconic. Ramoa. Of course, this is a check package with all of his equipment. But this is all he carries. And very iconic. This is what he used to put on these fenders.
the fasteners. And there you got his glue gun.
Yeah, I think we're gonna
go get one. Use this.
It's picking up. Yeah, it's picking up.
You okay. Can open the
machine
and open it. Open it. Okay. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it.
Yeah, all the fenders too, yeah. Just leave them there. Yeah, you just leave them there. I think it's okay.
Yeah.
I'll give this one to John.
I'm not sure if you're going to be able to do it.
let me.
So I balance them with a grind and like to get all the
this is ridiculous.
Oh my god. It's like a rubberized coating, it doesn't come off.
Yeah. people inside.
Yeah.
You want it max?
Oh, I got it.
Thank you.
Get Jesse to come over here, peel the rest, and then congratulations. pull the holding cup right off. Yeah, see? Yeah, I knew it.
Good call. See? Good call.
Perfect.